the Spitfire Warrior.
The following contest is a tag team match. And her partner, from Tampa, Florida, Kristen Carter!
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Hey now, wait a minute!
Is that?
Yes, it is, Saxton. That's just evening the playing field, Cole.
What a disgrace.
The referee is trying to get these teams into the ring.
Good luck. This is like herding cats.
Very dangerous cats.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. DDT! That will get your attention. Let her... Roundhouse kick! That was nasty.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Here comes the tag.
Bang, super kick. Here we go, it's all over.
Dodges.
Uh-oh.
Boom. Scorpion death drop.
Big hit toss into the cartwheel.
And a strike. What a combination. Spin kick to the midsection. Look out.
Drop.
So good.
Very it.
Two. Locked in. It's locked in. Wearing that area down here.
This will win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here.
Four.
Oh, look at her head scissors.
Head scissors
DDT.
takedown.
Seven! The momentum is swung to Catanzaro.
Full court press being applied to Kai. Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She's able to get the tag
by the skin of her teeth.
She got launched.
She wants to finish this.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.